gator over yonder. Thought for a moment I might have heard a panther. Go back to the other location then.
Thank you. Yep.
Was it good?
Fellas broke into our place. I got away, but they got my wife. Please, mister. You gotta do something.
All right. Where is she?
She's sacked out in the swamp by the water.
Okay. Go on. See if you can find the law. I'll do what I can.
I'm gonna take my time killing a pretty little thing like you.
Oh, just kill me. I'd rather die than look at you for one more second.
Oh, you gonna hurt my feelings with talk like that.
No! Someone help me!
Help me! stop squirming like a little pig. So, what you doing?
Both of them good. Gave a lot of good information.
You all right, ma'am?
Untie me now!
Sorry I weren't here sooner.
Oh, thank the Lord! And I don't want her riding indoors.
An unreasonable request.
You're all right now, ma'am. It's over.
Let's hope my Horace found another guardian angel like you. There's some money I put away in the sack there. It ain't enough, but please take it. Oh, thank you again. You my guardian angel.
Appreciate it. Good luck to you. What? Yep. Thank you.
Something to my left. It's like it's that deer that moves.
That's it. Time to go, boy.
What's it to be? Dime a dozen these days.
Thanks for your assistance.
We're open for business, folks.
You want paying, you get...
Don't rush me. I'll get to you. You rang? Bye.
You got someplace I can take you?
Can I get a ride, please, partner?
Where can I take you today?
Can I get a ride to Strawberry, please?
Take some time to rest up. It's gonna be a long road.
I'm pretty sure this guy...
Hello? Hello, Mr. Sinclair?
Huh? Oh, hello? Can I help you?
Oh, I'm sorry for intruding. Mrs. Sinclair?
Yes? How did you know?
I'm looking for your husband.
My husband?
Yeah.
He's dead. He's been dead since just before Francis was born, 1 year ago.
Your husband, Francis, is dead?
No, this is Francis. My husband, Tom, is dead.
I'm a little confused.
Yes, I think you are. What was your name?
That's not important. Excuse me.
Those were all the...
Giddy up. too much time on this already! Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy!
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves! We lost two men already!
What's your good for nothing, coward?
Yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen, you treeless, you damn critters! This forest! What the hell do you expect?
I don't notice the bad stuff.
Fish on the line.
Can't anybody...
It's a bad day for you, mister.
Come on, let me out of these things.
Here we go.
Somebody, anybody help! Thank you.
I'll know where to find you.
That's probably not a good sign that he's got. No, he's still alive.
Okay, fella.
Like me, be a wise man, be a fool for love. Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
Make your final moments your best moments, sir. No glory and forget about shame.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now. Come on, pal.